I mean, everything is exactly as we planned it. So in the presence of the church, I ask you to state your intentions. Amy and John, have you come here freely and without any reservations to give yourself to each other? God's blessings upon John and me as we are united in the sacrament of holy marriage.
And because of that, they got the best of absolutely everything. Sally worked at Burger King, walked miles to go there. We were chambermaids together. And Amy went to sleepaway camp. Anyway, John and Amy clearly found the best in each other. But they do have, and they have earned, some new nicknames, which Sal is going to talk to you about.
So, as we got to know John over the last 2 years, we were struck by how much he and Amy had in common. But they also have their differences, too. Okay, not really. Okay, so they don't really have any differences, so we like to call them yin and yin. So please raise your glass to yin and yin. The big A and JB, woo! But to our beloved Amy and John, wish you a lifetime of happiness and love and a dust-free home.
Some of you were with us in 1996 when I married Terry. And if you were there, you saw the toast that John offered for me. And living up to that is going to be difficult this evening, and so I'm feeling a little anxious. He did a great job. Revenge is a dish best served cold. But I'm not going to do that. So I asked a lot of people a lot of advice, and the one thing that I just kept hearing over and over again is, Bill, just be yourself. Just be yourself. And when I heard those words, I said to myself, you know what? That's great advice for a newly married couple. And so, John and Amy, what I have to say for you this evening is just be yourself. And if you are, we know that this thing that you have already will be phenomenal. And we know that it will be phenomenal because Amy will just be herself. She'll be the lovely, intelligent, outgoing, funny, remarkably accomplished, and still very down-to-earth person that we know. And we know that if John just is himself, that it'll work great. Because, well, at least Amy puts up with him. Just be yourself. And if you are, then it won't mean much when I offer this toast to you, many, many years of happiness and health, prosperity and peace, and above all, love. Congratulations,
cheers.
John.
Congratulations, very nicely done.